lava city for you.
A letter on the desk caught my eye.
Bosses, everything all right?
I had met Lupino only once. The gangster ran all his rackets through his right-hand man, Vinny Gagniti.
Wait, Vigilio, you all right in there? They're not answering. Call the others. Tell them to come quick. Okay, but we can't wait for that. We gotta go in now. Bosses, we're coming in.
It's Payne.
Getting out was not going to be easy. The staircase was locked and the elevator had been busted for a decade or more.
Something's wrong with the bosses. Payne's there and they're not answering. Let's go already. Payne's... What?
Lords and ladies.
Lady Amelia, Marquis Valentine asks for an audience.
Thank you, Lawrence.
My lady.
My lord.
And now, an all-new episode of Lords and Ladies, brought to you in part by Acer Corporation.
My lady.
My lord.
My lady, there is a matter of great importance I must bring to your attention.
My lord, there is?
Indeed, my lady, there is indeed. From the very first moment we met.
V-head junkies could go off without a warning. I had to be careful.
Yeah, this is awesome.
It might kick back.
Tonight, the city's fight against the nightmare.
This party had been dead for a while. I couldn't say I was sorry I'd missed the show.
I found Muerte's room. Muerte had received a letter.
Investigation had turned up nothing.